Hey, what's up guys? In today's video, we're gonna check out the Ace Thinker Video Editor software. So this is one of the greatest video editing software packages available for all your rapid and professional video editing needs. So starting up from the screen, first you have to select up the default resolution that you need the video to be in. So once you're done with that, you can dive in into the software. So this is a pretty minimal and straight to use user-friendly software. If your thoughts are struck worrying all about typical intros and outros, this software got it covered with all its cool templates, which are absolutely free to use and download. You can just simply click on it and download and use it. You also have option to adjust all the effects and resolution of these templates as well, which is pretty good. You also have a music library with its minimal collection, which should be suiting up all your needs, which is pretty good. As said before, the software is pretty user-friendly. You can just drag and drop all the clips that are actually needed to be edited. Simply drag and drop the clips and there you go, you're good to go with editing. You can do all the basic functions such as trimming, cropping, rotating and merging within a single click. Apart from this, you also have like a great variety of options such as filters, overlays, which you can apply on top of your clips. If you're struck around the messy softwares for your lower thirds, this software has it covered too. You can just drag and drop the template that you require and just edit it to your needs. Then you're good to go. Now, having said all these things, let us go ahead and make a short clip that will demonstrate how this software actually is. You can also export the clip in the format you require. It might be MP4, MOV or anything else. You can just choose up the output folder and click on OK, and you can choose up between standard and high resolution. For free users, you can always choose the standard resolution. It is absolutely good and things get exported. If you want to try out this software guys, I'll be like providing up the link in the description where you can download this and use it absolutely for free. With wonderful features and never-ending templates which are like cherry on the top, this is one of those greatest softwares to check out in this video editing world. So let me know your thoughts on this, and before that, show you check out the template video that I've added up to the end of the video. Well, this is Hemant Raj signing out for now guys, and I'll catch you guys next time. Till then, peace out.